Wait, hold on. Sir Joseph Skelton is streaming? Let's say he finished about 2 hours. No? No, he finished about like an hour ago. Okay. Alright. I can put in storage from here? Oh. I turned that bridge on though last time. Random Bulletino. Too bad, your tech up is gone now. Time for a galactic beatdown. A beatdown so hard. It's international. A 190 crit. His HP hits almost zero. Ooh. In 1988, two rock bands, Iron Gaiden and Shield of Nephilim, without knowledge of each other, simultaneously released the song titled Mournchild. You listen to the verse at the same time so that the words interweave. It summons a original Mournchild, a being so powerful it opened the gateway for your or so I heard. Neither track is here available here in the New World, so I've got no way I have been leg pulled. Brother Cooper has found a different way out of New World. Anyway, that's for sure. Anything here? Nope. Wait, the puzzle undid itself? Yeah, you don't want to fight me. Spit on him. Because I'm evolved and you're not. That's the big difference. I have a lot more firepower. Yeah, that chest is supposed to open, but it's already been opened, so. Also, is your color different? Oh! Never mind, it's not that at all. How do you fail it up? Oh, you don't have enough health, huh? Oh boy, this is probably gonna be a rough one. How Inflame will work with multi-strike. Oh, wait, only one of them did splash damage. Oh. What did I unlock it just now? Oh. Wait. Oh, it probably went into the inventory then. It was green. I saw something green. Shooting star and oh, right, yeah, I was supposed to do that. Ooh, plus XP, unicast. Changes the typing of an ally to wind. Changes for fire. And it's automatic. Huh. How would I use this though? Fire camouflage. Oh, right, yeah, I bought this one off stream. Hey, let me sort this. Own cannon. Actually, who can use this? Ooh. Actually, what happened to the music? Actually, let's not. Alright, let's go and do the main thing. Camping. Storage, let's take someone that's already level evolved. I want Plast Lobstacle for defense because I know it's got a lot of defense. Doesn't have much, but it's got a lot of defense. Palingolin will be a good one because I could use a steel type. Stardegrade. I mean, we're gonna start a greater slack loop. It's gonna be for like defense. Oh yeah, off stream I caught this one. Yeah, it's Sands of Time, and also caught this one off stream. Oh wait, no. Should I grab Snoopin for my last one? Wait, what's sharp edges? Oh, contact damage. Ooh. Also need to check the stats. So it leans heavily towards melee attack, decent high speed. A little bit of defense. This is just high damage, high speed, but not a lot of survivability. And so the Hopskin evolves into the Riptera. Blossma? You will be my first electric type though. Well, not first, but like first one to actually be consistent. No, not really. It's probably the first one. Hey, Sands of Time is an evolved form? From what? I should use charge and then battery, but I need to save up for 5 energy first. Okay. Chance to automatically use the next move in the list for 0 I could have started a battle. Chance of... Okay, well, I mean... Eh. It's a target multiple. Don't I have some of those already? No, Quick Smack is guaranteed 30. Slice. So it's a guaranteed 60 power. Multi-smack, quick smack, we got all the smacks, it's time for a smackdown! Ah. Check T. What else can I put on you? Call for help, Clobber. Gain 1 AP every time I land a crit. It's not guaranteed, that's a problem. Pustule Bomb. Is there a need to use Earth Camouflage or Earth Coating? You don't crit it a whole lot. Check out the town to see if there's anyone on sale first. And then we're gonna do the Kaylee's quest. Breathing technique. Oh. Ooh! 50% chance to ignore. Story Acorn Mortar. But it damages the target each time it transforms. Is this spikes? Because if it's spikes on Pokemon, I can. Well, it's very rare that you have someone that can multi AP donate. Actually, okay, well, coming here was ended up being a waste of time. Let's check out the Ranger Outposts before I go do the story stuff. Well, not really story stuff, but the the story stuff for Kaylee. Okay, do I have a party all set up? Golem, Helen Golem at the first. Oh wait, do I even have all my items? Okay, I have everything. Alright, Kaylee. Greetings, I'm here to speak to Dorian. Miss Kaylee, welcome back. Come, you're just in time. Time to go deal with the cultists. I have a pencil. In fact, I have 5 pencils. I'm doing Kaylee's story right now. Just in time for what? Wait. Why? Where's everyone? Is something happening? Let's scope out the place. This is a lot bigger on the inside. Why? Hold on, it didn't look like it was that big on the outside. Everything in here shrunk? Wait, why is there a torture stand thingy? Is this his hut? The scribble note says this flying saucer creature will emerge from its shell if given the ability to remain close to its opponents. I'm guessing that it's more like you have your arms inside and you rest your head on top forcibly. Can I go in here? It is a trainer battle. Okay. Why are you here? Why aren't you? Wait, isn't that Kaylee? You're a deserter. Not a good location, not a good setup for me. Let's do it anyway. Crit them. Ow. Smack. Wait, do they have another form? Oh, they do. A second one. It's time for a galactic beatdown, you alien freak. Now smack him again. No, smack him until he passes out. I actually had a battle like that earlier today, when I was doing it off-stream. I don't remember this map, but he doesn't remember me. Come on, let's get going. I was messing around earlier on my own, and I actually, hold on, nothing on there. And, I managed to KO someone.
Wait.
Oh. Why aren't you in your rooms? Uh-oh. As outsiders here, it's the Evocation ceremony. Uh-oh. Salamagus. Alright, this will prevent him his AP gain, and this will reduce all of his damage. Pyromelon! Actually, no, Pyromelion. Sonic Boom! Oh, you're stealing my AP? Or rather, you're eating my AP? That's fine too. Roll again, Frozen Ground. What? Speed up, accuracy down. Wait, why do you have roll again? What does that do? Time for your galactic beatdown of the century. Stop spitting at me. All it's doing is just boosting me. Thunder Blast hits one target. Oh, it does 2 hits. It says it does one hit, but it says hits one target. Target is hit by an additional 30 air type damage. So it does two types of hit, two types of damage. Oh! Okay, so there's gotta be a lever somewhere. I'm just going to sneak around them. Time to go and push the button. Wait, there's a switch on the top of the house. What? I'm gonna take this barrel with me, just in case. Oh, never mind. No one? Kinda expecting someone to come out though. Feels weird being back here. Okay, so nothing here. And that needs a key. And I'm guessing it's in that house and I have to fight this guy for it. Nope. Cannot bullets will dash through. It is the duty of the Morn children to repel outsiders. Do you not? You do not wear the garb of the Morn child. Therefore, you must be vanquished. Okay. It's a sirenade! The pre-evolved form of my, Aura Kaylee is using. Boop. They have a second tape though. Okay, your funeral. It's time for a galactic beatdown. I'm gonna try and kill your human form. Yes! Yes, knock him out! You don't get to use your second tape! Why fight two why fight two health bars when I can fight two health bars? Wait. Damn it. You know, there's a lot of symbolic significance to the transformative power of the cassette tape. The four sides of a rectangle shape aligns with the four sides of man. Front, back, left. Anyway, I should probably try stopping you right now. Front, back, left, and right. What about up and down? Mardusa! Yeah, it's Stardegrade is very, very tanky. Bite, I guess? Deja Vu? What they meditate? Right, raise their stats. Slap his ass. No sleep. Only fight. Wake up! You know what? Might as well heal myself up. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have eight energy. Toxic stab. Double! Pokey! Pokey! Wait, it has 1 HP. It had 1 HP at the end. Mind meld. Ooh, I can share my movement with my allies. And Mardusa on. Oh! Equip. Equip. Wait, then I can just drop Deja Vu then, right? Because it automatically gives it to me on. Key. Call for help. Okay. So, check tape. Deja Vu. I can replace it with. How about. What should I replace that with? Trick? I mean, I can use trick and use that with the two-headed and just instantly turn one. Here's double status effects. Actually, no, let's give you an AoE move, because you don't have a team wipe, team attack move. There's another switch down here. Anything back here? Anything back here? Oh, I can't believe Brother Cooper stuck me on guard duty. After all that digging I did, I am the most devoted mourn child. Maybe beating you prove my worth to him. Okay. Shooting star. Bonk. Ooh. Ooh, you know what? Let's try Mind Meld. I can borrow my teammate's move as well. Oh, that's cool. Well. I mean, I don't really have anything I need to mind meld for, but let's do a galactic beatdown just cuz. You will not transform, you will pass out now. No, never mind. Oh. An even easier target. Oh, I forgot he can do that, huh? He can just straight up remove his status effects. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Let's just remove him from existence. No healing leap, yep. I don't need multi-targeting. Just single targeting is fine. Boop! Now stay down. Wow, that's a lot of pulp. I'm not good enough. You'll never be good enough if you keep thinking like that. I'll fight you too. Man, oh, this is making me so hungry. Now I gotta fight you on an empty stomach. Well, how about you go get some grub? And leave me be. Oh, but you have a Terracuca. Okay. Oh, and you have a second character as well. Cool story, bro. Ow. Oh, I can't knock him out of this monster form. Oh. So, I don't know if you were around yesterday or the day before. I got my ass kicked by something like this. Except it was worse. Cause it was this guy, it was a rogue fusion at the end of the chest. I like his spit attack, it's just pointing his little turret at me. Bite. Yay! Glitter Bomb? So, Glitter Bomb is a fun one. All I want is a sandwich. Glitter Bomb is more or... Wait, how do I get up there? Glitter Bomb turns the enemy's typing into glitter. And glitter basically says, when you get smacked by anything, glitter will always turn into that element instead. So if I hit an enemy, turn them to glitter element, and then they take damage from a new type, they become that new type for 3 turns. That's... Should I go back and rest up? But on the other hand, I'm only like slightly injured. Fusion is almost maxed out. I think I can just do this, right? Jacqueline, may we have a piece in the quiet in the audience? Who is she? Is she my replacement? Creepy. Dorian will now speak. She looks kind of like Kaylee. He looks.
How's it going, everybody? Man.
What a crowd you always are. Listen, guys, Warren Child or whatever, you all been doing a great job with the digging. I mean, seriously, this is a primo quality hole. This pit is as deep as your devotion to the cause. It's like a metaphor. But when I first heard the whispers in my head guiding me beneath the earth, I knew I couldn't do it alone. And sure, we've had ups and downs, but we've done it. Pull the curtain.
The Serpent God awaits us, baby!
Oh no, it's an Archangel. Soon I will enter chamber and bargain with him for a share of his divine power. And to accompany me, our prodigio daughter returns to us. Isn't that right, Kaylee?
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Kaylee, honey!
You look like a deer in the headlights. Of course I got word you were joining us for this party. Didn't you tell your friend here that you helped run this place alongside me? I mean, she says she's from here.
Sorry.
It's not unexpected. gonna put some this right now. A real damn Archangel right under our feet. We fought Archangels, Darien. If you go in there, you'll get yourself killed. If you're a prince, why don't you join them fun? And watch me ascend to godhood with my new Archangel buddy. Yeah, they don't, the Archangels... Yeah, they don't make friends. Last one, Morgante tried to kill us. Second one, the puppeteer, Puppet Talks, was trying to turn us into puppets. I'm not sure they'll be friends. Jacqueline, the platform, if you please.
Yes.
As you wish, sir.
See ya!
See inside, Kaylee. I hate him so much. Let's stop this idiot from whatever he thinks he's doing. He's gonna get himself killed and we're gonna rescue his ass. That's what's gonna happen. First though, any loot? Any loot? Oh. Wait. Is it? Does he have a... He's hiding money under his bed. And he's got a suitcase full of money, probably. He's like the primo definition of a sleazeball money man. He's money, a businessman, isn't he? Alright. Okay. Yeah. That feeling again, like radio static in my brain. The air tastes like metal. It hurts my head just being here. And we're gonna fight.
Yeah.
Kaylee's friend, you made it. I have made a tactical decision to amend the plan. Huh? You're gonna go first. Kaylee and friend go ahead first. And they are instant killed by Archangel. Then I'll go in and do my sweet talking. You're a fool and you're gonna get yourself killed. You first. Okay, nothing to say. Wait, I can't talk to her. Do you not have dialogues? I'm sleeping way too much. Another Archangel. It's as painful to look at as the other ones. Have you heard my call? Are you here to pay tribute? Are you here to burn for me? What are you? Darien, here goes nothing. Oh, great Archangel. I have heeded your call and traveled to your abode. For my loyalty, I ask for strength. Judgment. You do not take from me, you only give. I told them this would happen. Come on, Sim, let's stop this thing before it kills anyone else. Archangel, Morningstar, Serpent God. Echo location. Now. Elemental wall? Elemental wall. Air wall! Wall. Wait, I have multi-target, that's right. Temptation, apple tree, wait, what does that do? Apple tree, walls absorb certain number of hits, type advantage for attacks of breaking instantly. I think wind is type advantage? Cause it's earth, right? Oh, no, cause it's wind, right? No, it's wind. Oh, uprooted. Took a nap on it. I think that's a bad idea. Let's try and hit it with a smack. Bit. 20 damage. 21 damage. Broadcast. Oh, he can get multi-target. Ooh. I don't have enough for Nurse or Breakdown yet. What if I use Echolocation while having Echolocation? Would that give my other character Echolocation too? No, it doesn't. Oh! Okay. I think... Oh crap, air wall is a bad idea. But my elemental wall doesn't have... Okay, well, I survived that turn. Mind meld again? No, I think I need to do the nurse. And you use mind meld. This way we can keep our HP up. No, we need you to use echolocation. No, don't attack. I mean, their turn ends as soon Airwall? Yeah. Cause we can use Astral Wall. Astral Wall is gonna be the crux for this thing. Cause your Thunder Blast won't bypass my Astral Wall, bitch! But whereas I use the Air Wall, it would. A Smack won't really help though. Wait, no. Hold on. What if I use... Sonic Boom? No, Spitz. We'll use the No. Hold on. Civ goes first. If I try and use Kaylee's attacks... other than... only Sonic Boom would work, but I kind of want to safety. No. Let's use Nurse. Screw you! Okay. Astral Wall! Echo! Oh wait, I need to use the mind meld. Oops! Oh no, I don't have enough for mind meld, so I use echolocation instead. Oh, I removed my walls. Okay. It's time to fuse. Okay, alright. Time to kick ass then. Elemental wall. Pencil! Nuh-uh! Focus all you want. It's wall time. Temptation. Uproot broken. Took the apple, ate it, healed for 41. Okay. Broadcast, multi-strike, okay. And it's time for wall. Wall. Oh no, big scary attack. Where did it go? I don't know. But it's time for a beatdown. Check this. You have Revenge Strike? Really? Okay. So he doesn't hit very hard. I actually spend more health using an attack. No, wait, hold on, nope. Just smack. Just slap this apple at a tree. Get poison. Oh, I healed. Okay. Broadcast? Okay. Do you have full energy? No, you don't. Bite? No. No, Nurse, heal myself up. Boop! I don't care what you hit me with, I'll be fine. Except for conducting. Well, shit. That was a bad idea. It is time for... Whoa, because big attack's coming. Heal! After this. Oh no, it's a wall! I'm not gonna attack you. You can have your apple. Keep it. Oh, they eat the apple. Okay. Well, time for your beatdown. You're not eating apples, not after this. I think it's time for another wall. Ow. Not enough health to put up another wall. Oh, how sad. Look, I put up another wall. It's Judgment Day. And the only thing that's getting judged is this wall good enough to block an attack? And the answer is yes. Nurse, please. I'll take that. You're a punk. Honestly, their best attack is actually the lightning attack. But they're not using it. Eat it. Air coating. Fuse material. Archangel Serpent God. What's, oh, 1 week. Okay. Your stamina increased by 14%. You can now climb for 4.0 seconds. If you wish to leave this land, then heed my word and hear my song. You must rise to the task at hand, you must walk the path most long. To the east, your wings must fly to the place only I have known. For that is where my chambers lie, halls now empty and alone. The rest of the song's too quiet. So I had to go further east from here? Morningstar. Is that right? Boy, do I have a job opportunity for you. Some humans got in here. Run along now, will you? I wonder...
Dorian! Sorry.
But it's his own fault. We should all get out of here. This air here tastes like death. Well, it's more like this air here tastes like someone got zapped. The commune will open its gates. We will try to find common ground with the rest of New World. We only want the guidance. We never... I know. The people that's coming aren't bad people. You just have to be wary of who of those who you put your faith into. You doing okay? I'll be fine. I feel awful for helping Dorian for so long, but I blame him more than I blame myself. I found the Morning Child around the same time he did. I needed that sense of community and belonging. He and I became good friends and I was something of an assistant to him. I don't know if things just slowly changed or if things were never good. But Dorian's hold over people of Morningtown became something sinister. It became about him, his wants, his dreams, and delusions. It was no longer a community I desperately wished it was. People were hurt, and I helped smooth things over for him. No, I wasn't his assistant, I was his fixer. I felt for so long like I was doing good, helping to maintain positive status quo, even if people would get hurt now and then. I am not a good person. I'm glad you believe that. I do hope they all do better with him gone now. Lost people looking for guidance, that's what Dorian offered them. Well, we're there, Arch Archive done, and I'm gonna help you find the rest. Ding. Your fusion power. You can use fusion power now. Add 10% strength to your fusions. Another Arch Angel of the battle that ended with an appearance of the Triangle Man. I'm picking up a pattern here. Anyway, you said the song you hear in your head is getting longer. What's the next line in it? For that is where my chamber lie, halls now empty and alone. Still too vague. We need to find another Archangel. Right, let's crack on. Where are we heading off to next? Didn't we see somewhere something about happening near Meyer Sea? We could see what's happening there if you want. Meyer Sea, further north, okay. Actually, do you really need to camp? I was like full health by the end of the thing. Like, we were still at full HP by the end of the fight. If I remember correctly, I saw some creature of interest down here. Close enough. Something's upsetting and wanting to fight me. I can't reach it though. Alright, I remember this. Ah! Yeah, that's definitely a booby trap chest. Hold on. So many bulletinos here. No! I have Masquerade. Masquerado, please. Jarmon Gold. Fine. Sonic Boom, Iron Fillings. Oh, I got Conductive? Wait, you can't use Lightning Attacks? That should be enough to KO it. Multi-smack, uh-oh. Alright, Rogue Fusion. This is probably a Rogue Fusion. Let me top up. Or not. Hits one target multiple times will reduce priority compared to other moves, plus one extra hit. Oh. I was expecting an actual fight, you know, like a rogue chess. That didn't happen. Kind of sad. Kind of sad it didn't happen. I don't know why. Metal Wall. Oh, okay. So he gets Metal Wall. Nope. Oh no! Got no fun. Well, you know what? It's 201 Terracuca. Let's smack the shit out of you so I can capture you. Oh, I probably should have used the wall first. Ceramic tape?
Recording!
Ooh. Ow.
Got it!
Cookbits are aspiring chefs that will attempt to cook with whatever ingredients they can find in a subterranean cave habitat. Usually this means their cooking recipes include lichen moss or both lichen and moss. It's leaning a little towards the offensive side but on the slow side. It's like balanced but a little slow. Okay, well, whatever under the waves, I need to find some way to get there. For now... Okay, so I need to go out there. There's a landkeeper office out there. Right, I need to go back to here. Oh, okay. Don't have the ability to rest here.
Bonjour. Au revoir.
Take a quick break. We'll rest. Sometimes I think we mistake feelings excited for being happy. When I lived in Morgantown, Dorian had all these grand plans for the community, and it felt exciting to be part of that. To feel the, like lots of things were happening, and I got to be a part of it all. I think at the time I thought, well, something being happy, but I don't know the feeling was happiness. It was excitement. It's easy to get the two mixed up. I guess there's a difference between being fun and something being fulfilling. Captain Wallace. Thank you, Magi Crab. Wallace, we must engage in battle.
All right.
Construction worker. Two traffic crabs. Call for help. The soundtrack is different compared to the normal combat theme. I'm liking this theme. Helen Golem, please. Oh, using Helen Golem was not a good idea then. Ow. I should still be able to at least take down one of them, right? If I just sacrifice the Pallet Golem. Or not, I can just use Ram Stamp. What about hitting them with metal? No difference than hitting them with wind? Okay. Heal me! Well, it's not exactly healing me, but I won't be demolished so easily. That didn't do much. Frick blast! Echolocation into spits? Oh, ow! Ooh! Wow, okay. Okay. Fine then. Fire it is! You know what? Wind and fire! Less time to make a firestorm. No, I regret doing this. No, you're going to machine gun their entire team. Goodbye, all of you. Water wall. Destroy those walls! Demolition time! Now, machine gun time! Did I do rapid fire? Yes, rapid fire. 3 times, guaranteed. Wallace, nice, you're out of fights. Why do you have so much wood on you? I built up my walls and you brought them right down.
Nice work!
Nice work, you've earned this. I got my stamp. Elemental wall. Oh, uncommon. +1 duration. While serving regular, you can swap in a tile for some neat stuff. Yes, I want that. Put that new other shooting star I have. I wonder how the whole cassette tape transformation works. Does it make sense on the surface? But you know what? It works. It works. If it works, it works. Don't question it. Okay, alright. Time to do some exploring.
Bonjour!
Or not.
Au revoir!
Oh right, yeah. He said something about turning it in at the guild, but do they even serve me since I'm not even a member? Yet?
Oh. I'm telling you!
This new train knows how to handle himself. Me and the boys were properly embarrassed. I'm absolutely flattened in our fight. It's rare to hear you so impressed by training's performance, Wallace. Well, it's not so often that we can do combat trials for trainees. My usual build a brick wall test isn't exactly too exciting to sit through. Speaking of which, my lunch break is over. I've got work to do. See you later, boss.
Hey.
Something on your mind? About fusion. Fusion. It's rarely been achieved. I have my theories that allow it to be refused, but I'm not certain. I can say from experience that the strength of the bond between two persons seems to enhance the strength and capabilities of fused form. Okay. Don't you worry about that. Okay.
Hello, sweetie.
I see a brand new trainee ID. Let's see if I can help you. These organizations resources to rangers and trainees to help them with their duties. I've also upgraded for backpacks, cassette players, and passes for training grounds. But limited quantities. Don't let them go to waste. Bulletino cartridge. And what will upgrade your Bulletino to inflict damage at the start of battle. So I can literally just body check somebody to start a battle. Rewind pouch. Oh, I can carry more pencils. Sense absorber. Cure. Mini fridge. I can carry a mini fridge. Resealable plastic tub. Increase the number of pair of fusilade that I can carry. Bomb compartment, respool pouch. So A, carry more revives or train with 5 more captains to unlock. Okay. Additional sticker stock. Stay will provide additional sticker stock and when stocking new stickers. Additional coffee stock. One additional kind of coffee. Cure stock additional. What are these? Microphone. Increase capture chance. Install this mod to fill the fusion faster. Chemistry. When you land a type advantage hit, you get energy. When twin battle. I installed this mod to route excess power from fusion meter into the microphone. Oh. When fusion meter is full, I get. Okay. Sticker. Cure stock.
Ta-ta.
Okay.
Hello.
What is fused material? I know it smells bad, certain monster leave it behind.
Okay. Ta-ta.
Not enough.
Greetings!
38, not bad. Talk to you when you get 40. Okay. Quest time. I can't cross over to Phoenix's side yet, I think. Wait, maybe? I don't think I can cross over to West Harbor Town. Oh, wait. Let's talk to the merchants, see if they have new stuff.
Hey!
They do, but it's not much. Heroic Blade. I wonder what other curatives the doctor has now.
Welcome.
Hello, what do you have? Coding cure. Oh, it prevents. Okay, so it gets rid of
goodbye.
Type change, basically. Pigeon. Right, this person wants ghost. Oh, so I guess that's how I get into the west side of town. Newcomers in this town go through a difficult period. If I have advice for you, is to embrace your new life here. That doesn't mean you should forget about the past life you used to have, but you should, you know, enjoy this. Don't worry about this traffic cop, it's just my son. He loves playing with his bootleg tape. Yeah, have you ever seen a monster in your travels that isn't its normal color? That's a bootleg. Don't confuse it with a coating. Bootleg's monsters have permanently different colors and different elemental types and different moves from the usual. When you record them, they keep those attributes. Bootlegs have a high rate of producing uncommon and rare moves, so they can be very useful. Here, why don't you take this and see for yourself? Captain Cody gave me his spares, so I have plenty already. Poison Terracotta, okay. Oh wow. Clay Fire activates when the user takes fire damage from an attack. 19% chance to build a wall. And it also increases my defense, but I get an extra turn for it. Sparkle and shine like a dirt covered glitter. Hello! Life in Harbor Town is peaceful, but I miss city life. Commuting in hot trains, buying expensive lunch from the supermarket, almost losing my wage to wind. Those truly were the days. I guess? A lot of newcomers in town go through oh wait, it's the same guy. Oh! There's a rogue creature down there. Okay. They give you control of chemistry. Oh! Oh, hello. Do you have... No, you don't have it. Okay. Well, he has everything but glitter. What about you? It changes the type with the user. Very handy. Oh, these are the non-elemental ones. Ooh. Bish bash bosh. Charity in history. There's a rogue fusion down there. I should probably deal with them too.
Hey!
My great grandfather was shipwrecked in the New World 100 years ago. Make sure he'll be happy to see what we made of this place.
Hello!
Harbor Town has a little more interesting history than you think. It's important to look back on our history if we want to see what our future needs of us. Year 062, an attempt to form a new town named New London began on New World. Year 089, after a terrible disaster, New London was destroyed. Only one wren survived and managed to make it to New Harbor. Year 991, Fall Down Mall was discovered, bringing a large supply of Earth goods to New World, and the phenomena of monster recording is discovered for the first time. Year Zero. Year 001. The British naval vessel HMS Birkenhead sinks in a storm in the Earth year 1845. Most of the crew and wreckage washed ashore on unknown island, later christened New World. Year 002. Arrivals appear for the first time. Harbor town officially founded. New record. First record encounter of unknown native creature or monster secured. Year 006. The first child is born in New World. The first attempt to leave New World ends in disaster. A vessel built on the island is sunk by storms a mile from the coast. Year 48. Following the arrival of multiple engineers, the first electrical grid is built in Harbor Town. Year 50. Upon the 48th anniversary of its formation, Harbor Town dissolves its previously established mayoral position and becomes managed by the community. By committee. Alright, you know what? Before anything else, Rogue Fusion time. Boop! The Traffic Cone plus Viper. Let's deal the Spring Heal first. Ricochet! Yeah! Ricochet is OP. Ricochet is pretty good. Ricochet says basically if it hits a wall, there's a decent chance that it will actually hit the enemy as well. You know, basically on top of this, you get this. I think I'm about to lose this tape. Wait, no. That's a normal traffic crab. Is it? I think that's a normal traffic crab. Not a special traffic crab. Palin Golem. Hold on. Yeah, poison coating. Yeah, it's a normal traffic crab. Lame. It was not a shiny. Oh well. Wait, there's this island up here. Nope. Oh no, it's a box. I cannot land on it. Okay. But you never expect to see someone as famous as me here. Wait, you don't recognize me? Who are you? Oh, is this an inn?
Huh?
Anxious Ranger, pardon me, but are you involved with the Rangers?
Okay.
Kind of. I'm a fellow ranger, at least a trainee. Could you lend me a hand? I got the plan saplings. I've got some saplings to plant all over the farm. They're pretty over the farm. Which plants would look much? Roses are difficult. As we think that there's no getting out here. Let's try. I'll leave you with the rose though. Make the most of wherever we are now. Free items. Trick. Or treat. I don't know why. Hey, it's Felix.
Hey.
You came to hang out. Wanna see what rescue from Saturn means in my old place? Sure. In my regular life, I was a Zotes artist. Hey, what? It's either sure, check this out. This is a Zote reel. You put slide the Zote trope here, right here, and take a look at the slots. As a motor, and when I hit this button, springs. Oh! The rose Zote has the same image drawn over and over with variations. When spun around, and it comes to life. And for next part of the story, you can tell the whole story, bring it to life with just drawings. I've been obsessed with Zotes ever since I was a kid. It used to be very popular, they've kind of fallen out of fashion. And it's more of a niche medium now, at least where I'm from at least. I mean, most Zote stories are about heroes and the French Revolutions, like the Scarlet Pimpernel. But ever since the big budget movie adaptations really took off, there's been less interest in the source material. I got into these stories as a kid, and couldn't shake my love for them. I guess why I'm an artist now. Right now I'm sure I come up with some new characters. And it turns out, an island full of weird monsters is the perfect place for inspiration. Which means you might be able to help me out. I'm searching for a particular creature, and I want to get a good look at one. You can find it in a cherry meadow. It's a warrior with a wooden sword.
Cool.
Okay. Brushroom. Mushrooms are keen artists. Paint using their strange pigments that ooze from their head. It has been observed that they are able to change the physical properties of an object they paint over depending on the color they use. White plastic coating, so you can turn an ally into either plastic type. Paint swipe. Can only be used if the user has an active coating active. Hits a target, transfer coating to always goes last. Wait, so I can just turn an enemy into ground? Like, I can just repeatedly give someone the ground typing. And then just like give myself ground typing and just pass it on every other turn. Right? But the problem is, I need to spend the points to like turn him every single turn. Or it'll be every other turn. If I do every other turn, it's not going to be as effective. What are you? Are you a landlord? Because I heard there was a bank, but all I see is a river. It's a river bank. It's a land depot, okay. they may be able to just keep flinching one of us. Paint swipe. Ooh. Okay. Pass it on. Sharpen, please. Plastic coating, please. Multi-smack. Plastic swipe. Elemental wall. Surefire. Maybe I'll at least find a revenue stream. That's not how it works. That's completely how not it works. Upper path. Wait. Oh, the bridge is out. Never mind. Oh, a button. I wonder if I can make it there. Nope. Not sure, let me head back to town first and heal up. No.
Momentous!
Au revoir.
Eugene, what level are you at right now? Transforming to a lizard with a gun-shaped head. It suits you. Two heads. I'll buy an extra one. Or two. Blood donation. Oh. Lose half HP gives it two. It will just be nothing but lavenders. Huh. Chemical imbalance. What? I haven't seen that before. I'll take one. I'm hoping to find some rarer ones, but lightning bolt. I don't think I have anyone that can use it though, but lightning bolt. Oh wait, no, I do have one. That gloom something. Okay, alright, Eugene's quest log. It was... yes, but... there. Oh wait, I should use the fast travel. Daily item? Wait, there's a daily item? A pretty good spot to do push-ups. Or is there something I'm missing that's the daily item? Take the fast travel. Oh. Cloxley? Is Cloxley a good idea? I mean, he is stronger than Cloxley, but Cloxley is also a level 1. I mean, he's a base. It's a fusion swarm. Oh. Magnet intercepting. Oh boy. And there's 3 more on the way, okay. Oh boy. This is not gonna be easy, is it? Wait, but you got the chopper. The copper chopper. I keep saying chopper. Shit. The copper chopper was gonna be my, like, ace in the hole. Morning. All right, yeah, European time. US West. I don't have a type advantage here at all. I think this should be just mind meld and inflamed the entire time, right? Yeah, I think my Melt in Flame is going to be the best bet. Trifnix. Ow. I think we can survive this. US West, so... -8, GMT -8, I believe. And a third one joins. Oh boy. listeners. Oh wait, no, oh crap, my Ramstein. Maybe in rough shape. Yep, that's what I was concerned with. Now that you're angry, you can't use your normal defensive moves. Wait, hold on. Why can't you use elemental wall when you're berserked? Wait, I can't- oh. Oh, even if he is berserked, I still can't use it, okay. That's not good. Ow. Ow. Okay. It was a bad idea to try and take on the swarm. Especially not without the fusion ability. Oh, it's fleet. 18% chance. Oh, there was no way to take them on at all.
Huh?
My music taste? Yeah. What did you use to listen back in your world? That's a broad question. I like bands where all the members hate each other. That's very specific. A very specific person. Okay. Okay, note this out. Don't take on fusion monsters without the ability to fusion. Or rogue swarms. Without the ability to fuse. I got way too cocky because I can probably handle that with Kaylee. Okay, well, let's take down the next landlords. Ooh, no. Nah, god damn it. Oh, what the hell? Let's get rid of Masquerado first. Copy that. Oh! Oh, hello! Let's deal with you first. Can I knock him out? I don't think so. I'm gonna try and get rid of the Masquerado first and see what happens with the Folklord. Type, I'm gonna use Ramstein. Speed. Time to start the record. It's time for a galactic beatdown. Oh, I probably should have used the better capture device. So much negative damage, go! Oh, it's only 56% 50 damage. Oh. And we failed. Okay. Try again. Oh, 78%. And going down. And time to go back up. So, charge rate in this one fluctuates based on how much damage you do and how much damage you take. A fully matured Macabre. Oh, there's a skull like its kind. Like the kind that used to push on, which now bowled into its head, its arms, and upper body are so dense and muscle that couldn't support someone like very long. Abra Macabre. Return Fire by Cloxley. Chance to return fire when hit by ranged attack. Okay. I'm gonna have to go and top up. Need to work on your battle shouts.
Your what?
Yeah, like when I'm facing down some foes and just before I transform, I yell something like, "Let's do this!" or transform. You can do better than that. It's an ongoing project. But anyway, I'm going monster. It not at all. Does it sound? Do you think it sounds badass? Not at all. Absolutely not. We'll come back to this another time. Nope. I'm going to go on to here. No. Go away. Shit. Can I just come in through the front door? No, I can't. I actually have to go in through the window. Fine. Alright, landkeepers, let's fight. Excuses for dropping in. Such short-sightedness of you young people possess. Can't you appreciate the investment opportunities we could open up for you? Oh. Just spring heal 1 and 2? Okay. Please. Ow. Oh, middle wall came a little late. That probably would still prevent me from getting KO'd though, so I'll take it. Mardusa, it's party time. Accuracy down. Revenge. Parry. Silly Hopskin. The wall. Oh no, revenge strike. My revenge now. Ooh. Fine. You want to be that way? Pustule Bomb. And I might be able to beat the Snoopkin into submission right now. Can't do a follow-up. Okay. Alright then, Spitfire it is. I was not expecting it to do this much problem. Brick Blast hits each member. Oh, that's nice.
All right.
Okay. Well, correctly, there's a Landkeeper office out there, but I can't reach out there yet. Captain Zen. Gathering around campfire in the wilderness, knowing all the while that giant beast might attack us at any moment. I think you're thinking the same thing right now. What am I thinking though? You're thinking, this is just life for my caveman. Click for my caveman ancestors. I have literally never thought of that. Not until you put it in my head. Wait, hold on, what's a marker? You don't want me. Okay, what's Warrior Felix alongside? And we don't know how many. Okay. Autumn Hill, Captain Zed. He probably fell asleep on the way somewhere. Oh! It's this guy.
What is that?
Sleeping? No, I'm Zed. Dang, real difficult to meditate around here. What's with all these bulletinos? Can you sort that out for me? Defeat 5 bulletinos. Okay. The rifle. Actually, I think if we just go DPS, that probably just clean up this fight better. Out. Zoomies? Zoomies. Hit him with the zoomies. Wait. You learned Galactic Beatdown. I already slapped on the Galactic Beatdown sticker on him though. Attacking my, I was gonna say palm bomb, but it's not palm bomb anymore. AP refund. Ooh. Huh. Guess I'll take out sharpen then. Because now I might be able to just double bite at like no cost. Well, second one's free. Which would have effectively be free. And not a single bulletino here. Desperation works better when you're almost dead. Hit him with the zoomies. Oh wow, Eugene's only level 32. I just realized that. Time to go repair my tapes. Oh wait, no, there's still a few more minutes before it's time. Let's see if we can get those last couple of bulletinos. Wait, a Sinestra? Hold on. Sinestea Pokemon appeared. Hold on. Oh wait, never mind. That's just D-Cup. Trifix. What does intercept do? Okay, so any attack directed towards their ally goes to it instead. Mind meld. Inflame. And now, inflame. Actually, I probably should, because I want to capture it. Ow. Let's just hope I don't get myself my butt kicked. Oh, this is 100% okay. The metal exterior of the Triphix is completely impenetrable. It's speculated that it's actually an organic creature, probably in some sort of exoskeleton or transport vessel. Close encounter. When it targets, a range attack becomes melee. Oh. Uses the user's melee defense instead of ranged melee attack. Broadcast multi-target. Wonderful 7. Oh, I put it... I decided to turn on a difficulty setting to make them always be like as tough as they can be, which is gonna be about my highest level character. Basically, there's a difficulty setting that I changed to level scaling. So normal monsters would have like a normal scaling. You know, enemies, low level monsters don't scales up a little bit. Let's try saving it and see what the difficulty it is, because all it does is scales everything up to me when I have it on the hardest. And when I have it not on the hardest, it also scales enemies up a little bit, but also scaling them down a little bit, I think. And Palatina over here. So these are level 14s! Apparently these are level 14s. I just like making it difficult, so that's why I have it on impenetrable grind. Before I talk to him, I should turn on the difficulty back up. Also, should I even talk to him now, or should I talk to him later? Kaylee.
Thanks.
We need to hire for a ranger captain to get us up a shut around. I didn't think you would be a ranger. I mean, it's a battlefield.
Okay.
Salamagus and Mind Meld. So get yourself a two-head and bomb them, both of them. Yeah, it's gonna power up the Salamagus, which is a problem. No, the AP refund didn't come back, kick in. Yeah, the burn's gonna be a problem. please refund my AP. AP refund bites him again. Smack him. Yeah, the burn is a fixed amount of damage. The problem is the guy on top is very defensive. Can't double up the two hits. Crit for 31. Land a second one? Okay. Mind meld! Yeah, the micro... it's a tardigrade. And it's an astronaut's tardigrade. I haven't won yet? Oh. His name is called Stardigrade. And I have no idea what this one's called. Crit him. Boom. Aw. AP refund. Crit him. Alright, now I can get rid of the burn. Where's my burn cure? There he is. Two hits, please. And two hits, please. That's another name for it. Three hits! Bonk! AP refund multi-strike. Can't use the move that you wanted because you can't do it. Stab is the... I double casted Mind Meld, okay. And double cast two hits. Nah, if only. Oh, it can! It can double cast, holy crap! If you have the AP for it, you could double cast that too. Okay, that's good to know. Shooting Sharks should be enough. You're tired. Okay. Acorn Mort. Why do you have Acorn Mortar? Fair fight. Prevent new status effects from being applied for 3 turns. It's okay.
Wow.
You think that final blow woke me up? Here's your reward. Zed. I get it. Zed, you got Z's coming out of you. That's the pronunciation for the UK side. Instead of like Z in the US, you say Z for like most of the world. And he's sleeping on the job. He's catching some Z's. Oh, back down. Gotta restock. I really don't get it. What is the internet? Half the people in Port Harbor Town, how much they miss it? You know, the internet, like on computers or phones? Phones? Do you speak to people over it? What's the current year in the world before you came, Meredith? 1989. Why do you ask? Oh, I guess they were at a little sync out of each other. Wait, hold on, no, we have phones at that time though. I get back to my workout routine soon. I can't save the world if I'm not a top of my game. Maybe one day dumbbells wash up on the shores. Quest log. Landkeepers, Myersea Landkeepers, I can't reach there. Tiny Dominant. I think the next one I want to go is actually here then. Cause I need to do Meredith's quest. Alright, Meredith. Meredith's character, she has her own special tape. So each of these characters have their own unique tapes, and that you can't get rid of. And Meredith's is electronic related. And yeah, the reason why, like, he can't take off the mask, it's just built into the part of the character. Cause it was like, oh, your snake can evolve. What do you want to choose? Elegance or regal? Like, elegance? Wait, there's a back entrance? Dominoth, no! Punch! Crits on type advantage. You don't need type advantage. Or rather, there's no type advantage here. Telekitty! He's got the zoomies. Of course, the TV cat learns the zoomies. Why wouldn't it? What's in here? Yeah, so I can only fuse with... wait... ew. Wait... it doesn't stay on? Oh, okay, so... it's only for a short time. Let me guess, there's a switch down here? There's a switch down here. But I really should be stopping soon. When lightning strikes sand, it creates fulgurites, natural gas, glass. Earth types become targets of lightning type changes to become glass. Retribution! Oh. What are you gonna do? Fight me? Oh no, accuracy down. Okay, never mind. It actually mattered. Telekitty! Double smack! Of course you're the double smack. Oh. Oh. I think after I'm done with this little section, I think I'm gonna call it done for the night. Ooh! Oh, okay, I think I know what it is. Whee! Whee! Please don't be a trap. It's not a trap. Water-filled tape. Okay. Let's fight you anyway. Terracotta. Full story, bro! Grounded. Reducing the scope of their attacks. Eat a target. Okay, attacks from targets with unit target normally target a whole team, only affects one target. And attacks that normally affect a single target has reduced accuracy. Oh. Okay. Your cat form will take it. Hit him with the zoomies. Oh. I guess that works. Wait, a southpaw? Here? Oh, let's go get it. Also, I might need to and rewind. Telekitty. Popper cut. Alright, popper cut involves in a southpaw. Never mind. Wrong character. Well, wrong character for now. Oh wait, why did you go first? Shit. I think he may just pass up from fire. And that's a problem. Ow. But I think the fire might just push Coppercut into a good enough catch rate. Yep. 100%.
Cool.
The Coppercut is an aspiring boxer. Although they are born with an iron coating over various parts of their body, this outer layer is prone to rust. The rusty layer sheds as they mature into their adult forms. Of course, it's a super, like, boxer. Telekitty now has energy shots. Okay, where was the campfire around here? Far to my right. It should be able to stall long enough for Ramstein to heal up. Right, that one ends in a cave-in, and that's the one that beat the crap out of me. What? Uh-oh. Wait, why did he run away? I should probably stop the stream some about now.
Uh-oh.
So this means that at one point or another, I think I made it across. How do I get into that area? Here? Ah! I mean, it worked! Not quite the way I thought it was going to work, but it worked. Alright, no. I'm just gonna fast forward that one. Take the camp. Does this island have an underground railway network? I'm guessing that this has been here for a while. Yep. Yep, it does. Remove from inventory 14 wood. I think something just crawled on my foot. Did I ever mention my tolerance for bug is pretty low? I really know nothing about it. Pretend to play the crest, nothing about it. Broken things have been replenished or repaired. It's so foggy out here. Okay, I guess I can't do that then. What is this? Needs a lot of power though. Did that bush just move? That bush just moved! What are you? Bush eye. Why am I so surprised? he's so adorable. Why did I hit it with charge? No negative effect, right? Start the record. Let's use a crow.
Recording.
Oh, it's already 100% chance. That means that it probably is a very low level one, or it's a probably base form. That would make sense because Dominoff is still here.
Cool.
Bush eyes are almost exclusively found hiding within bushes. Bush gives them the ability to both hide from predators and sneak on prey. They can lie motionless and hiding for hours at a time, sometimes dozing off and missing their moments to pounce on their targets. What are you?
Huh.
There's like a dead inmate. Do I wonder? See a blue box up there? I've seen that all of them, they emit a constant magnetic pull. Maybe there's one that has magnetic abilities we can use. We should take a look around. I'm gonna assume it's you. I kinda need to get rid of your friend first. Goodbye, Brax suit. Bite and record? Boltan?
Recording!
Uh-oh, 32% chance of catching. Lower, probably like 10% now. No, 23. Bite, bring it up to 50, please. Oh, 79%, okay. Din, 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 din. The metal head of bull shrimps are extremely conductive. They passively absorb electric currents from the atmosphere. The bull shrimps are able to channel this energy into magnetic field, which they can use to traverse the land and air with ease. Smack and broadcast. Controlled E. R. AP donates. Wait, I have Cloxley in my team now? Wait, then who the hell did...
Huh?
Oh. A cultist? You make my... You're gonna make my sheep Engi. Astral Bomb. I should stop after this though. Should. Am I going to? And oh, it's Jarman Gold out. Yes! Paladin Golem is gonna kick his ass. Because if you hit a metal type with poison, you get poison tip. He becomes poison tip. Oh, he has Spritzfire! Multi-shot. Multi-smack. Ow. This poison may do me in, but I'm kicking your ass first. Ow. God damn it, it broke my tape right at the end. What is this? Go sit in a corner. Okay, why is it letting me picking it up now? Right out of the way. Get the fuck out of the way. Poison type of grass, it feeds into my power. I think just a regular smack might be enough to just KO them, right? Especially with your double attack. I think the poison should take care of it next turn. This turn. Ooh, that hurts. Don't need a second toxic stab, but you can murder him on the first one. Headshot. Ooh, 200% power. Copycat. Oh. Ham. Oh. Okay, I think I know what. Okay, I have all the pieces for the puzzle then. Alright, let's do the puzzle and then I should call it a night. Avoid battles as much as I can. I don't have the resources to continue fighting much. It's a trap. No, it isn't. But would the chest go away though? No. I was expecting, oh, here's a second platform. Nah, we're just gonna move the whole thing over. Electricity, okay. Yeah, I figured it was probably gonna be a problem. I didn't expect it was gonna be that kind of problem. Too bad, you're dead. Oh, I did not mean to one-shot you, but okay. Sort to user to full health and to become petrified. That's yes, campfire. No, campfire.
Well,
it's probably a seeker. Okay, hunt torch. You'll need them to be able to take a few hits. Ah, I'm out of water. Ow. Don't I steal their AP? Toxic step. Ow. Eat shit. And I guess I'll show off the evolution again. Camp here. Rest. Do you remember what you were doing before you came here? Like, before you came to the new world? Sometimes I try to remember the exact moment, but I can't. It's like trying to remember the moment you fall asleep. I can't remember what I was doing around that time, but the exact moment was lost to me. Weird. Your broken things hasn't repaired. Remaster your Veloci Rifle. Your Veloci Rifle tape has become Artillerex. The body of Artillerex contains a pit of molten metal, which you can form into shrapnel and shoot out in blasts from the turret on its belly. Its ballistic capabilities of entire structure makes it formidable foe to stand against. Robin, it's a Robin Hood Gundam. Okay. Robin Hood, did they have the lock-on sound effect? Robin Dems are keen shots with their plastic bow and arrow and are accurately strike a target with a sucker cup arrow from 300 meters out. They pride themselves in their keen aim and a keener sense of justice. Okay, alright. Yeah, I almost went in for 3 hours, so I better stop. I say that. I'm being honest, this place looks way tackier before all the structural decay. And I admire the post-apocalypse chic. The shop was really fine music, right? Let's find a way to reach it. Oh no! I know exactly what the problem is right now. I don't have anyone that can deal with Ghost. Or rather, I do have someone that can deal with Ghost. I just don't have them slotted up with the anti-ghost stuff. Cool. Moonshine, ethereal tape. Wait, what did Moonshine do? Hits apply confused status on the target. Oh yeah, and the in-game actually has a built-in way to find what the fusions are. You can even see, like, hey, this is the fusion. To really stop because I still have work tomorrow, and tomorrow I'm probably gonna pick up should be Cassette Beast, unless people bug me to go play Warframe because they need to carry. They need to carry. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it night. I kind of went on for an hour without water, so I'm probably gonna end up hurting my throat tomorrow. Alright, well, good night.